Misaki.
And I'm Lilith. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Face the flag, put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Now let's watch this from the Claws Club. We asked some students about who they thought would win the Super Bowl. Here's what they said.
Rooting for in the Super Bowl?
The 49ers!
I want the 49ers to win, but I think Chiefs are gonna win it.
49ers?
Niners!
Who do you think?
Probably the 49ers. So,
who are you rooting for?
Honestly, none of them. I just don't think the Chiefs are good.
Okay. Rooting for in the Super Bowl?
The Chiefs.
Dodgers.
Dodgers too.
What's the question?
Who are you rooting for in the Super Bowl?
Oh, Chiefs, 100%.
Niners.
I've been saying the Chiefs are gonna win.
Who are you rooting for in the Super Bowl?
I'm rooting for the 49ers, because I've never really liked the Chiefs.
What he said.
Okay.
Niners.
49ers, but I want none to win.
Who do you think will win the Super Bowl?
I think the 49ers will win the Super Bowl. I hope the Chiefs get demolished. I hope the Chiefs get demolished because nobody wants to watch Taylor Swift every day and everyone hates looking at her face. Thank you.
49ers.
Who do you think will win?
49ers.
Rooting for in the Super Bowl.
The 49ers.
Who do you think will
win? The 49ers.
Who do you think will win?
The 49ers.
Thank you.
Chicken wings are delicious, so if you want to learn how to make them, watch this.
What's up, Riverhawks? Welcome back to another episode of Cooking and Baking with RioTV. Today, in honor of the Super Bowl, we'll be making crispy baked chicken wings. This is the perfect thing to serve this Sunday. Let's get right into it. For your wings, you'll need 4 pounds of chicken wings, aluminum-free baking powder, salt, black pepper, paprika, and garlic powder. For the sauce, you'll need Frank's Wings hot sauce, light brown sugar, and water. To start, preheat your oven to 425 degrees Fahrenheit. Dry your wings well with paper towels, then coat them with your dry spices. This consists of 3/4 teaspoon salt, 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper, 1 teaspoon of garlic powder, 1 teaspoon paprika, and 2 tablespoons of baking powder. Arrange wings on wire rack and put into the oven, turning every 20 minutes until wings are crispy. This will take about an hour. While your wings are cooking, let's make the buffalo sauce. You need 1/3 cup Frank's Wings hot sauce, 1 1/2 cups of light brown sugar, and 1 tablespoon water. In a medium saucepan over medium heat, stir all sauces together and mix well until the sugar is dissolved. Remove from heat and allow it to cool to room temperature. Once the wings are nice and crispy, take them out of the oven and coat them in the sauce. Go crazy! Remember, if we can do this, then you can too. For more recipes, go to recipes.riotv.org. Enjoy, and let's send it back to the studio.
Today in Clubs and Activities, the Art Club is meeting in room B5, the Gotham Knights Chess Club is meeting in room C1,
the 3D Printing Club is meeting in room C2, Arabic 101 is meeting in room B15, and the Debate Club is meeting in room D13. Here's your daily dose of positivity. The optimist sees the donut, the pessimist sees the hole. Oscar Wilde.
That's it for today. I'm Misaki.
And I'm Lilith.
And we'll see you next time on RioTV.
Yeah. And you say Shy City, Shy City, Shy City.
I'm coming home again. Do you think about me now and then?
Yeah.
Do you think about